to advantage, I see those people standing there, they're really trying. Even though they're not these, I feel it's not a good situation, but it's true, they're hoping that the event, the rate that the doctor offered you can hold. You're on a jail bus for a couple of months, you start. In the summer of 1957, she's doing a race hunt with the doctor, watching the reason traveling throughout the counties of Alabama, research and voter registration for the justice and the legal system of Alabama. This research served as a legal basis for a great wave of protest and litigation that sought to enfranchise the black voters in Alabama. This place is community involved in the community, and we need to engage, we should pay, we can go with successful participating in the public school system, and the science of our efforts, and the hope, try to end the high suffering by virtue of the matter. She was chosen as delegate to Russia to represent and engage with citizens and citizens in Spain. In addition, served on the Human Council Ethics Board, and presently serves as Commissioner of Human Council Historical Preservation Commission. Ms. Lacey chairs and holds the Royal Park State in New Jersey, the Marshall Peace and Peace in Washington D.C., and the Children's March on Washington. She is also a co-founder of the Children's Talk About Racism, and had a conference held at FDU for students throughout Bergen County. She served as vice chair of Appalachian Advisory Board for Bergen County, chair of Martin Luther Berkeley Observatory Committee of Bergen County, and co-chair of the Martin Luther King Committee, the project to erect a life-size statue of Dr. King in Hackensack, New Jersey. Ms. Lacey is a recipient of the award, including a master's school teacher from Princeton University. In addition, she was honored by the Bergen Record as one of its most contributing people, and is the recipient of several awards from local diversity organizations, including the Bergen Truth Award, the Youth Business Professional Award of Bergen County, Lifetime Achievement Award for the Bergen County Bergen League, Omega Psi Phi, Fraternity Community Service Award, Matthew Club Community Service Award, NAACP Service Award. Last but definitely not least, she was recognized as a
that you don't have to have your birth and subject to do it. But you can be great because you can serve.
That's right.
And that all you need is a heart full of grace and a soul generally out of love.
That's right.
So thank you for giving me that This is my second or third visit, I mean my third visit with you. But I must tell you a little story. What excited my heart so tonight was seeing you have a hand.
Yeah.
My daughter and Larry attended college together. And one day, I got a call from my daughter's roommate to tell me not to worry if I did not hear from my daughter over the weekend, because she and her hand and the hundreds of other Princeton students had taken over the third word. That she had that experience, and I too have had an opportunity to witness and to be a part of the great work that we have. So thank you again for having me. I want to learn what it means to promote justice and peace and understanding among all people. I congratulate the People's Organization for trying to do just that.
Right.
Of carrying on the work for people like Dr. King to make a difference in the lives of all. Thank you so much for this.